BK4 General Motors holding here in
Bundaberg.
Go ahead to BK.
Yeah, how you doing there, Mick? It's Dave in Adelaide, VK5 Mike Radio Delta. We've worked a few times, Mick. Lovely signal, great audio from your station. And g'day, Rick. I don't know if Rick can hear me there. K9 Victor Mike also doing quite good. He's only about a 5 and 5, but very nice audio. I'm just 100 watts down here, Mick, into an N-fed wire. Just wondering if... if Rick can hear me there, Mick, over.
Oh, you never know. You're about a 5, 7 to 8 here, Dave, VK5 MRD. VK4 GMH. I'll put over the ridge in case he can hear you. Any copy on Dave there, K9BM, VK4 GMH, over.
Nick, I'm struggling, but I've got him. VK5 MRD, K9 Victor Mike. Dave, I got you in here about 5 and 2. You're right above my noise, sir.
Yeah, QSL there, Rick. Nice to work you, mate. I do work in aviation myself. If you look me up on QRZ, I do work for an organisation called the Royal Flying Doctor Service of Australia. And, mate, what an awesome job. Absolutely amazing. Working with Pilatus PC-12 turboprop and also the PC-24 jets. We configured as Medi jets. So, yeah, I love aviation. Great to work in it every day. It's such an amazing thing. Okay, Rick, you are 5 and 5, 55 to me, 100 watts into an N-fed wire, so I know I'm not very strong. I'll keep it short, guys. Thanks for the chance to say g'day there, Rick, and I'll catch you next time, and I'll throw it over to you there, Mick. VK4 GMH, VK5 MRD.
And Rick, you may not have heard Dave's running only barefoot with an N-fed wire, so probably doing fairly well to hear him. I think conditions are pretty good, but not necessarily all the way from where Dave is as well. So I'm pretty close to the ocean here, so it does help, I guess. I'm not high up, but the land is flat. There's very little in the way, although I guess the dipole radiates upward enough that it would take a lot to block the signal anyway. Rick, back to you, K9BM, VK4 GMH, over.
Okay, Dave, I'm going to say bye to Dave. VK5MRD, K9, Rick, to Mike. Well, it sounds like, Dave, you're into like an organization we have up here in the States called the Confederate Air Force. And they take up all the old birds from World War II and everything in between and go around and do air shows with those guys. And I used to really love watching the B-29s and, Fifi. I got to go on board her and they were giving rides, but I did get a chance to go up on into her. And they had B-17s and B-25s and, the B-51 Mustangs and all that. But anyway, Dave, we'll catch you later. Say 7-3, and I'll get back to Nick. So VK5 MRD, take care of the end. God bless. 7-3, K9, Victor Mike.
Yeah, thanks, Rick. All the best, mate. I'll catch you next time. And if you get a moment, look me up on QRZ. You'll see some photos there of some of the aircraft I'm working with. Good on you, mate. 73's Rick and 7-3 Mick as well. K9 Victor Mike and VK4 GMH to take VK5 Mike Radio Delta. Cheers, guys.
Yeah, see you, Dave. And keep up the good work with the flying doctors too, yeah. I was only watching a short story, I think it was on ABC, maybe it was only a few days ago, and it was kind of interesting. And the aeroplane that the fellow was standing in front of was absolutely beautiful. I forget what it was, but he'd been doing it a long time, and the amount of kilometres he'd racked up, I forget the figure, but it was big. It was big. Righto, Dave. Take care. Cheers from Bundy. And I'll put it back to you, Rick. Yeah,